In the 1940s, rural carriers often utilized jeeps for mail delivery, as seen in this photo. It's early morning, and the hired hands at the Kimberly Farm in Jasper County, Iowa, are just starting out in the hay fields. Caroline Atwater, with her captivating charm, stood framed in the doorway of her rustic log home in Orange County, North Carolina, on this July day in 1939.